Slower, it moves smaller sediment, like this down here. So Rachel said what you should see, what she'd like to see is a sequence of sedimentary deposits that started large to small. But this is the opposite. This is small to large. It's a small again to large. So what are we seeing? It's a change in water velocity, but guess what? We don't know what's underneath here. It could be underneath here larger particles. A seasonal change in water velocity.
You see a lot of the rocks are vesicular and have chalcedony and quartz in them. It's very pretty.
Oh my God.
It's tiny.
It's really a lot.
It's super big.